Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha says, "When the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam married me, my mother ushered me to his house. So nothing scared me save the visit of Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam at forenoon." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5160.